Hello everyone, this will be a hardcore episode 3, and before you people click off this video, before you people click off of this video, I just want you to listen for a couple of minutes, because I will be playing Army of One by Bon Jovi in this video, so just stay with me. I will get that fired up here in a second. I need to mine, but these... I hate this. I could use some cobble. I could use some cabble. Oh crap, I forgot to do the... Crap. Alright guys, so... While that is smelting, I will get Army of One up so that you all can... Ready? Army of One. Can you all hear that okay?
Strong army of one, so sign me up. I'm a soldier.
Alright guys, so that was a little song. So yes, just like Bon Jovi described it, I am an army of one against all these creatures in the night. And, you know, that's a song that we need in desperate times. Okay, desperate times, people. We need that song. In times like that. That is my battle song. It's my battle cry! Army of One, my battle cry. So, I have some more stairs so that they don't get too long. I'm bored. This is night. I wish I could do stuff like my regular survival, but you know what? If I went out there, I would die in 2 seconds. That's why I put torches all around the place so that skeletons or skelly butts, is like I want to call them, will come at me and then shoot me down, because they can shoot from 16 blocks instead of 10 blocks away. With this new update, I'm just waiting for that wheat to grow, that bread to grow, which it'll probably never grow. I wish that there was a bunch of animals around. You see, this is why I kinda hate hardcores, because one, I can't really do anything at night, and two, I can get bored, and three, I need food. Now, I regret hopping up and down all these last episode. I wish I could take that back, but you know what? I can't take it back, because that happened. And when that happens, stuff happens, and I don't like it. Wait, do I really need a chest? I don't know. I don't know what my life is anymore, but I don't want to die. Especially with me doing that battle song. Imagine if I had gotten him to sing it. Aw, oh, that would be boss. That would mean that my video would get like 500 million hits. Oh god, I can't live. Crap. I can't end it off because it's been too short. I can craft myself some boots. Why not? Yeah, I'm more protected! Woo! I would go down in the mine, but okay, I'll go down in the mine. I don't care. Do 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 do. I'm so bored. What do I do? When a bunch of stuff's trying to kill me, what do I do? What do I do? Oh wait, I see the moon. It's almost set. I must mine. If and I feel like I must stop jumping at the... You know what? You know what? I'm extending this room. I don't care what you people think. I'm doing what James Pender wants to do, or james99dylan wants to do, okay? Crap, it's not day yet. Freaking. Oh my god, yes. Oh crap. Torch, 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 torch. God, my hunger's gone down and down and down and down. I feel like this world has been cheating me from day one. I think you die from hunger and hard on this game. If that's true, then I'm gonna die and then... Oh god. Yes, I hear a skeleton dying above. It's a message from God to not be a bad person anymore. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Now, where did he die? Oh, crap. There he is. Oh, crap. He hit me. He hit me. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Ow, my spleen. Oh, crap. No. Crap. Son of a biscuit. I thought it was a message from God. God betray me! God betray me! Why, God? Yes, my wheat's gone. We'll just let that melt and then I'll call it an episode because this is going too long. Goodbye, people.
Goodbye.